people get eaten by bears all the time. It is a common occurrence.
A black bear, you become bigger. A brown bear, you become smaller.
That situation.
And a polar bear, you just fucking say goodbye.
Yeah, polar bear, you're fucked.
Yeah.
Polar bears are different because they only eat meat.
Right.
So a black bear will eat berries, and it'll eat leaves and grass, and it'll also eat meat. Polar bear, there's no grass where it lives. So all they do is eat meat. They're the most predatory of all bears.
Yeah.
You ever heard of a short-faced bear?
No.
That was the bear that probably kept human beings from crossing the Bering Strait. There was a bear called the short-faced bear that died off when it was like twice the size of a polar bear.
Jesus Christ.
And it had long limbs. Like, so it's like a cat. Look at the fucking size of that thing. I mean, could you imagine if you saw that thing running towards you? Like, what do you, you know, that's it. You're done.
But this is why I love man, because they found a way to take that down and make a coat out of it.